Savages only. Savages only. Savages only. Savages only. Get right up for all my savage homies. I put on for all my savage.
Y'all see what it is, Paul George. 2K got that man that is two-way inside and out scoring. I'm about to tell y'all about that. They got him a shooting guard. Ridiculous, bro. He ain't no shooting guard, but he a small four. But you already know what 2K doing, because him and Kawhi playing on the same team. One of them got to play small four, the other one got to play shooting guard. But I'm going to tell y'all right now, if you going to make that two-way inside and out score, you're going to have to make him at 6'5", because I got the BMA at point guard. But if you doing that shoot guard, you probably going to have to leave him at 6'5". So I ain't even going to do that. All these bills right here, small forward. Because I'm telling y'all, bro, this is my third time. Since 2K20 came out, this is my third time making a Paul George bill video, bro. Because y'all seemed to not like none of that, what I had did before. And then the second one, it was only one bill, a rebounding wing. Folk didn't like that one. So I'm just about to go ahead and do this over. But I'm telling y'all right now, but ain't none of these bills got his name in the similarity. I don't know what it is. 2K done switched up whatever they doing. And you can't get Paul George's name in similarity for nothing. But I tried for 2 days, but that way I ain't post no video. You know what I'm saying? I tried for 2 days, but I could not get that man name in the similarities. I just said, forget it. I'm about to make these bills that's close, resemble his game in real life. You know what I'm saying? So this is what you get, but three-level scorer. I'm telling y'all, but because all these bills, all these small four bills is Gordon Hayward and Chris Middleton. Them the main two similarity names you're going to get almost on every small forward bill. It's ridiculous! Come on, 2K, what y'all got going on, bruh? Y'all see what it is, boy, if y'all wanna make that bill. But I'm gonna tell y'all the next bill, this is the one I really might make, because it's everything. It's well rounded. Sneak peek. But I'm telling y'all, boy, if y'all want that Paul George to shoot, this more Paul George bill too. Like you got that outside 3-point shot like Paul George can shoot. You know what I'm saying? At small four, at 6'8". You got 6'8 and 6'9". This bill right here is 6'8", you know what I'm saying? But you can lower the wingspan too, you know what I'm saying? And you still get a three-level score, but I was trying to get Paul George's name and similarity, so I just left it alone, you know what I'm saying? But you can get three-level score, you can lower the wingspan and still get a three-level score, but like I said, Gordon Hayward and all them, they name gonna be in the similarity, not Paul George, but it's still a Paul George type bill. At 6'8", you probably even make him 6'9". But this bill right here, well-rounded wings. I'm telling y'all, boy, Paul George, he a well-rounded wing, boy. I'm telling y'all, him and Kawhi, I don't think they gonna win no championship this year, boy. They gonna have to wait till LeBron get about it out. Cause I'm telling you, boy, the Lakers, they ain't gonna do nothing but sign AD again and add some more pieces, you know what I'm saying? And plus the bench, the way the bench for the Lakers playing, ridiculous, but even though the Clippers got Lou Williams coming off the bench and he'll automatic bucket soon, he step on the court, it ridiculous. But I'm telling y'all, the playoffs gonna be crazy, just like the NFL playoff been crazy, the NBA playoff gonna be crazy, the 2020, well, I'm telling you, something about that 2020 vision. But y'all already know what it is. Shot close on the 84. That the only thing you maxed out. I did just like that Larry Bird bill. If y'all watch my Larry Bird video, did the same exact way you do the Larry Bird bill. But I'm gonna tell y'all, on the weight, I put the weight at 240 because I knew I could get the way around the wing at 240. So that's why I did it first. You know what I'm saying? I did that first because I know I could get it. But then I went back 6'9", 240. Wingspan default, but I went back, y'all will see, I went back to the weight and I lowered it down to Paul George weight for real, 220, 6'9", 220, 6'9", 220, wingspan still the default, I still got a well-rounded wing, cause I'm telling y'all, but that Paul George all day, don't first two, but I'm talking about all these being really Paul George, but you know what I'm saying, the three-level score, you're gonna be able to shoot better regardless. Well Around the Wing gonna be a do everything. You know what I'm saying? The lad bill right here. If y'all just want, cause Paul George can play defense. If y'all want that defensive minded Paul George bill, but you ain't gonna be able to shoot. You not gonna be able to shoot. Let me go ahead and say that now. You not gonna be able to shoot. Cause look at that mid-range and that three-point. Even if you max it out and lower your wingspan, you're still not getting that. But when you lower your wingspan, you're messing with your perimeter D, your interior D, and your block and your steal and all that. You know what I'm saying? So it ain't even no point to lower the wingspan when your shot ain't even gonna increase that much. See what I'm saying? A two-way finisher. Y'all can see what it is. I think I made that man 6'8", 6'9", one of them two. If y'all want to make that bill, but some of y'all probably ain't gonna make it far in the video anyway, because you never do, because y'all always quit ending every like 2 minutes in the video. That's why I was like, that's why I try to put the best bills at the end. But since y'all ain't even gonna make it far anyway, because y'all ain't no true savages, but all my true savages, I appreciate y'all watching the whole video. You know what I'm saying? Just like, subscribe, and share. Don't skip no ads. But anyway.
Savages only. Get right up for all my savage homies. I put on for